Look, I'm going to level with you. Chances are your network is compromised and you don't even know it. The Verizon Data Breach Incident Report is one of the most respected reports on computer security incidents. 92% of the breaches that they covered in their 2012 report were discovered by third parties and not the organization whose network was breached. 56% of these breaches went on for months or years before they were eventually discovered. Why are we so bad at discovering active breaches that are going on in computer networks? One of the reasons is the tools that we're using. Many of the computer security tools that we have, such as antivirus and intrusion prevention systems, are designed to detect attacks that the security industry knows about. And unfortunately, the bad guys have a way of keeping one step ahead of that. In October of 2012, Symantec Research published a paper that studied retrospectively the use of zero-day vulnerabilities. They found that attackers were able to target vulnerabilities for up to 30 months before they were publicly disclosed and patched and detectable using traditional security tools. A test of 25 popular antivirus products found that these products averaged a 92% detection rate for zero-day malware samples. That's a pretty good detection rate when you consider that these antivirus products didn't have access to the samples before they were tested. However, it also means that 1 out of 10 of these attacks was successful. And so the fact is that many of these security solutions do a pretty good job at accomplishing the goal that they're designed to accomplish, but they're not designed to detect attacks that the designers have never seen or heard of before. So the question is, do you know what's going on inside your network? If you run a large network, chances are that you have active breaches at any given time. Are you looking for them? Do you know how to find them? How do you get visibility to even see where they are? NetFlow is a powerful way to get visibility into a computer network. It's a protocol that routers and switches speak that provides a transactional history of every network transaction that occurred in the environment. Because routers and switches produce this protocol, it's easy to collect it from all of the leaf nodes in your network without having to deploy probes or sensors everywhere. And you can start to see how the computers in your network are communicating with each other and look for evidence of a breach that may be occurring. Here at Lancope, we build a NetFlow monitoring and anomaly detection equipment that is designed to collect all this NetFlow from your network and try to provide you with visibility into what's actually happening. One of the things that we do is statistically analyze this net flow and profile the behavior of the host in your environment. So that if a host starts to behave strangely, as if it's been compromised, we can draw your attention to it. We can discover reconnaissance associated with breaches, command and control channels that might not be detected yet by AV companies. We can look for data loss leaving your environment out to the internet. We can also allow you to dig into the NetFlow manually and analyze the behaviors that individual hosts are engaged in and look for things that are suspicious. This is particularly important when you're responding to a breach that you're aware of. There's a period of time that elapses between when a computer gets infected and when you discover the infection and when you get to actually remediate that computer and pull it off your network. It's an important question to ask what that computer might have done on your network while it was infected before you were able to pull it off. Often, it's very difficult to tell. You can try to analyze the data on the computer after you get it, but most malware doesn't keep a record of the malicious actions that it engages in. NetFlow provides an audit trail of everything that that box did, and that audit trail is, of course, isolated from the machine, so the malware can't modify it. It's also possible to integrate identity information into NetFlow, which can be really powerful in a BYOD environment where you need to identify the specific user and device that was responsible for malicious traffic and not just the IP address that it came from. So please check out some of the information that Lancope has online or get in touch with one of our sales representatives. There's a great deal to learn about NetFlow, and it's a really powerful tool that you can use to discover security incidents on your network.